Oops, nasi nanay. Pedestrian. Guys, it's me Tyrone, ang inyong inhinyerong chopper. Good morning. Yes, welcome to my channel, guys. And please subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please click like and also click the bell button to be notified for my next videos. So today, guys, it's a nice morning. And I'm on my way to work, but I really need to make this video para malaman ko kung alin ang mas magandang angle ng secondary camera ko. And I need your help, guys, kasi syempre kayo yung viewers, kayo yung mga subscribers ko. So whatever suits you suits me. So, please comment below kung alin sa dalawang angle ang maganda para sa secondary camera ko. Oops, nasi nanay. Pedestrian. Okay. So, ayan guys. Bago pa ako bumili ng bracket, actually may idea na ako kung saan ko siya ilalagay. And eto yun, itong option 1, dyan ko talaga planong ilagay. But then as I adjust everything, umabot ako sa itong pangalawang option na ilalagay ko siya sa gitna, kasi may pagka OC kasi ako eh. Gusto lahat sentro, gusto lahat pantay. So ayan, trinay ko itong pangalawang option, guys. So I would like to share a video clip para sa pangalawang option na nasa gitna yung camera at symmetrical yung angle. I would like to know kung maganda ba and kung preferable ba siya para sa mga viewers, kasi pinakita ko itong dalawang angles sa brother-in-law ko na si Kuya Tony. Shout out Kuya Tony. At opinion niya is he would go to the first option, which is this one, nasa left side na malapit sa clutch lever. So sabi niya mas maganda daw itong angle na to kasi mas wide yung range at nakikita ng viewers yung surroundings. So yan, nakikita ng viewers yung background at nalalaman nila kung saan na ba talaga ako based on the structures behind me or on the right side. So yun yung point niya, which really makes sense. But considering yung pangalawang option, so yan, gusto kong malaman, guys, kung ano opinion nyo at alin sa dalawa. So yan, guys, I would like to know your thoughts about it, and please comment below para malaman ko kung alin yung preferable na angle para sa mga viewers. Kasi ako, para sa akin, dito sa left, I feel uncomfortable kasi nga medyo OC tayo. Pero at the same time, hindi siya disturbo sa view natin. So pag nagmamaneho tayo, at saka dito sa panel ko, nakikita ko lahat. Kasi pag binilagay ko siya sa gitna, disadvantage niya, natatabunan yung panel. So ayan, gusto kong malaman, guys, please let me know. And whatever option wins, yun yung i-adapt natin. So, thank you in advance, guys, sa pag-suggest kung alin yung mas magandang angle para sa secondary camera ko. By the way, thank you for subscribing to my channel. So, if you are not a subscriber yet, please subscribe to my channel and hit like and also the bell button para ma-notify kayo sa next videos. So, thank you, guys. Stay safe. Ride safe. God bless.